All right, hi folks. Welcome to another Mini Masters video. I think I'm going to be doing some solo. So let's switch over to solo jazz. Who's on right now? Well, if I get hit up for like pre-match or something, I'll probably do them. Let's see if there's anything going on here. All right, cool. So I guess we'll just go with this right now. Switch off the other decks, maybe. I know how this one plays pretty good. And I think I lost this
Let's
guy last
go.
time, so hopefully we get him back. I remember that name. I think it was a loss. Revenge, revenge. Okay, now I remember why I lost him. Nice. That was pretty awesome. His multiple crossbow dudes are pretty nasty. Okay. What he's gonna do is rammer cleaver combo soon, I think. Yeah, he just activated the whatever, so I gotta be ready for it. He's got a pretty sick deck. It's interesting. Nice. And he's got a defensive chopper. It's going pretty well. All right, cool. All right, I think we're doing it. This feels good. This feels good.
Thank you.
Alright, we have Mana Frenzy. I like it. Let's just get this going on. There it is. Alright. Yeah, I think he got over on me with that big push he does in the beginning. So, he almost got over on me with a big push again. We were pretty lucky with that Reckonator blowing up and killing everything. Yeah, he has a nasty little strategy with that one big, huge push. You picked and he was able to cycle through pretty quick to keep putting out shielded crossbow dudes, too. Alright. So, moving on. Oh, wait. Do we want to switch decks? I think we do. So, I was playing a bunch of different stuff here. It's that Portex deck. Yeah, I'll play it. I'll try it. Yeah, no, this is still hugely popular on the ladder. Even though he hasn't played this particular version for a while, the first version he came up with is like still like huge on the ladder. If it loads, if it loads. Oh, I was about to cancel and reboot. Sometimes that works. So it looks like they have another expansion coming up here. It's cool, so I got the season pass for this next one. So this is the 93rd Grandmaster in the world with a crowd. We're probably playing the same deck too, I'm guessing. Because, you know, he is an archer. You know, what are you going to do? What are you going to do? Yep, playing the exact same deck. That is so funny. The exact same deck. Oh, he does have a little different. I don't have a big dude in my version. That was pretty good. So it's all about who controls the bridges longer in this matchup. And right now we're about even. We do have to take the bridge back. So we're ahead on experience. That's good. Yeah, the big guy might be a detriment for him, actually. A little bit. No, I was just saying here. So how the big guy was gonna be a detriment for him, and then he's probably got the iron grenade. No, that was a good defensive chopper. That was. Alright, so how are we doing on experience? I got ahead. Got ahead on experience. Oh, that was a mistake. We're getting there. We're still a little bit behind on experience, though. It really does matter. Who controls the experience thing longer? Oh no, my guy went the wrong way too. That sucks. Cool. That was good for us. That was a good one. Alright, cool. I think because we're a little cheaper, we're actually kind of doing a little bit more. Yeah, he got rid of the right thing there. Yeah, we got Mana Frenzy. Alright, it was a mirror match. So, like, this deck, you'll see all the time at Master and Grandmaster. Like, Vortex created a beast. And it's a hard out for when I play the Mortar deck. Alright. And he's in the same guild as Vortex, so makes sense. All this guild, this is like their secret tech. But I think Vortex has moved on to something different. Let's see. Yeah, no, he's still kind of a variation of it. But he's running, instead of Stormbringer, because Stormbringer was the original one he was running, now he's running Wrecked. Okay, well, cool. So far, so good. Do we just keep switching decks? This was a deck that I came across that I thought was pretty interesting. Think. It's not leaderboard deck, is it? Oh wait, this is Vortex's old version of or his version from like a day or two ago. I remember what this was. Alright, so we'll just try this. So So it's another Portex deck. Like he was on fire this season. That deck he came out with really just crushed the meta. Like for a solid day, like all I was seeing was that stupid deck. Him and the other zip ping dudes or whatever were just like dominating. No, he's a good deck builder. Definitely put together a couple of his decks before. Well, shoot. It doesn't want to load again. It doesn't want to have me play games. There it is, immediately after you click. And so if you got a long load time, just click out and click back in. Dude. It works. It might even summon a bot for me. Free wins. We'll take it. Oh, you're no bot. You're the 75th Grand player, Grandmaster player. With an audience. Oh my goodness. So just start replacing, is it? And there is. Wrecked. Does it go after a, it doesn't. Okay. Play this stuff back. Can I get this off before they hit the bridges? I don't think I can. No. Abort. Mission aborted. I can't now, though. Oh, he's a Demon Warrior deck. That's not good. Stronger. I wonder if we can just like outswarm him. That's not what that that little two mana dude. Right along together. How are we doing, experience? We're behind. He looks like a pretty cheap deck since it's a Demon Warrior deck. Alright, we got the full seven now. That was a good fire, dude. Yeah, I keep cycling back to that, Grenadier. The Grenadier's kind of been our bane. Yeah, this is gonna be kind of a tough one. Ah, the Grenadier, man. Overachiever. And he's gonna fire it up again. Yep. Yeah, that's gonna be a tough one. This is like one that's like almost an auto GG. Oh. Yeah, the Grenadier is just getting too much good work against us with the fired ups. Yeah, so far ahead on experience too. It's pretty gross. Sucks. I'm about to split them. Yeah, this is pretty brutal. Pretty brutal. Stupid Demon Warriors. Oh boy. Oh, he's at Mana Frenzy now? Yeah, we have no shot. Yeah, GG, dog. Just let this finish us off here. Cool. We'll check out what his deck was. It's pretty good. So that's a pretty good Volko deck if you guys want to play Volko. Demon Warrior. Yeah, really cheap. Oh, man. That was so good at Bridge Control. Nice. Yeah, Bunny Jump's a good guild, too. Nice deck, dude. Alright, so that was Portek's deck from a few weeks ago. And I think this was just a deck that I hit on ladder, just kind of similar to Palm's old school deck. I don't know if it'll do that good or not. Play it. Hopefully it will be alright. Against Murdoth.
Let's go!
Another Volko. Oh no. We just lost the Demon Warrior Volko. Reboomer's a pretty good card though. Oh, those good bats. Or good, thing. Alright, so he got off his value card. So I got off my two value cards, so. I got pretty good value cards, too. Both are decent. But you have to like that. Oh, and I got another pretty good value card. I've got a lot of really good anti-crowd stuff going on, which is kind of nice. He's gonna fire it up right here. Yeah. Pretty good fire up. I got both the bridges though. So we just gotta outvalue him. That's the thing. Just keep maintaining these bridges. Sounds good. Yeah, you got that. Alright, it's going pretty well. Alright, I think we got this one. I just have a feeling. Dude, we got too many good value cards. Like, our value cards were, like, stupid good. Like, that was probably the best, like, value cards I've ever got off the value cards. All those, like, area effect cards. It was, like, ridiculous. The Crystal Arcanist and the Grenadier. And yeah, there was just no way. So that wasn't even the fault of his deck or anything. It was just, like, we got too much ridiculous value off of the Apep stuff. And off these, future past, future present. So, GG, good game. Alright. So did we go through all the decks? Alright. Well, there's this 9-mana ritual deck, but, I don't think it's any bueno, but we'll try it. We'll try it, and then I think I'll end the video. Let's see, how close are we to Master 1? Pretty close. No, I meant to grind last night, man, but I went into, like, a coma sleep, dude. I must have slept over 12 hours. I must have really needed it. Like, it was crazy. I never sleep that long. So I do intend to grind tonight sometime. So we're against the 40th Grandmaster player. Man, everybody is vying for the top Grandmaster spot right now. And we just can't stop hitting them. Oh, and I have a bad opening hand, too. It's too bad. I guess we just play Margarid and hopefully not get stun locked out. That's gonna be a rough one. He's got a pretty tough deck. Looks like his deck's pretty expensive though, so we might have a shot. Might have a shot. Alright, his deck's pretty expensive. I thought the Colossus would do a lot better. We're taking a lot of damage here. And he's got Chain Lightning. Oh, we got Red Golem already. Oh, she goes a lot faster than her golem, huh? Should have held off. And there is his double dragon. With arcane rings. Oh boy. Well, I think we got it. By Jove, I think we got it. Oh no, he has last stand too. Well, I think it's not gonna save him though. I think we got it. That might save him. Darn it. Oh, let's get fired up. Player. I guess, what's this? Right, he's got chain lightning, so there is that. Mardred will at least hold him off a bit. Wow, how did that guy get all the way there? Come on, Colossus, and ah! Well, let's get fired up. Oh no! Oh, he was able to run right through the. Oh, that was pretty good. Oh, I didn't feel bad about that one though. We had a good sporting shot. Alright, so that's all the decks I've been playing in the Master Rank right now. Though, you know, it's probably not the best stuff I could be doing. I'll probably mess around with some of the top decks right now. This one looks interesting. Like some cat and some JF decks. The JF is just playing a version of the Portex, it looks like. Yeah, that Portex deck is huge. Yeah, that's it. Because what's nasty about it is this deck right here kind of cuts away like so many other decks. Like it just totally shuts them down. So that's why it's like you'll see a bunch of it on the ladder, I bet. Yeah, like another version of the Portex. Yeah, the deck's just nasty, man. Oh, and a bunch of people are playing the new cat deck, so maybe that's pretty good. I'll probably check out that new cat deck. I'll mess around with it a little bit first, and then probably make a video on it. All right, guys. I'll talk to you later. Bye-bye.